How is the sound of a snap created? Snapping fingers is one of the milestones on our journey to adulthood. We spend our youth mastering the art of snapping fingers without realizing it's one of the most destructive forces in the universe.
I am inevitable.
Just kidding. Since there aren't any academic papers on this topic, Facts 5 Minutes will answer this question through personal reasoning. If there's anything missing, feel free to add your insights. First, here's how snapping fingers works. 1. Start by pressing your ring finger and pinky against the palm of your hand as shown in the illustration. 2. Position your middle finger and thumb so they are pressed together. 3. Slide your middle finger firmly along the thumb and then strike it against the base of your thumb on your palm. At that moment, you'll hear the iconic snapping sound. Let's break this down. The sound of snapping fingers is actively produced when the middle finger strikes the palm. However, if you release the ring finger and pinky and attempt to snap, all you'll hear are dull thud sounds. This suggests that pressing the ring finger and pinky against the palm is crucial in producing the snapping sound. We propose that pressing the pinky and ring finger against the palm unintentionally creates a tunnel with a large opening at the top and a smaller one at the bottom. When the middle finger strikes the palm, it compresses air into the tunnel through the larger opening, forcing the high-pressure air out through the smaller bottom opening. This sudden change in air pressure is likely the cause of the snapping sound. Do you agree with this explanation, or do you have anything to add? Don't forget to comment and let us know.